Good boy, Bear. Alright, so Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening. On the Switch. It's adorable. Thank you for the resubby. 3 months of pokins. Appreciate you. Good to see you. I claim this stream in the name of biscuits and gravy. Hi, Oz. How are you? Thank you so much, Baby Faye. I really, really appreciate it. That's so sweet. Can you guys hear me okay over the music? Hi, Mega. How are you? It's really loud for me. I feel like I'm shouting. I'm just going to turn it down a smidge. But how is it for you guys, audio-wise? You can hear me? You can hear the game? Me? Hear the game? Oh, does it just replay this over and over again until I actually start it? Hey, stranger, I've been good. I have been good, Oz. Yeah, just trying to get a real good start on this term. I'm taking a full-time class load, so, and it's all upper division, so I just wanted, I just have had a lot of, like, lectures and reviews and stuff. Good to see you, Mega. Hi, Toby. Good morning. What's up with you? No, yes and no. Yeah, it's super cute. I think I turned it down a little too far. Thank you so much, Matthew and Zion and Baby Faye. I really appreciate it, you guys. How do you guys feel about my hair? I had my hair lady bring my roots down, so it's called a root melt, and it's gonna be darker further and further down. How do you feel about that? Am I gonna drag the dark down? Hey, Hyper Dragon. Yeah, I'm super planning on it, 100%. Must resist. Oh, I can't wait, game. I mean, don't resist too hard. I'm gonna choose normal. Ow, 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 what? Is the music too loud now? Real life anime character. Not sure about that. I accept. I'm gonna name a bear. After my puppy. After my. Oh, am I like sick in bed? I thought that guy was blowing a bubble, but that's his nose. Bear's Grand Adventure. Oh yeah, that's cool. What a relief! Don't you never wake up! Tossing and turning. No, my name's Marin. You must still be feeling a little woozy. You are on Koholint Island. Am I pronouncing that correctly? Talk. Sir, is that a bubble or your nose? What's this? Check. Piranha plant. Okay. Current strength won't cut it. Oh. You a weak bitch. Another stand. Goomba. Love me a Goomba. What you doing in my chest? Where'd you learn to do such a thing? Okay, sorry, my accents aren't great. You know what? I'm sorry. You know what? I'm sorry. Fine, I'll talk to this nose guy. Oh, baby, I found a snap out of it. Name's Taryn. Hope you're feeling better. How do they name? I saw it on back of this shield. Oh! You got your shield back. Hold R to repel enemies with it. Repel. Repel.
Repel!
Hi, Adrian, how are you?
Yummy, thank you.
Zelda 2 was really fun, but also really hard. I rage quit that game tons of times before I finally beat it. Colon Island. Sounds like a real shitty place. Just to be referenced to Mario, it's game was really respecting the Adrian Larmers and Rodriguez was playing Game Pro. Yeah, Connor started playing this game and he keeps telling me there's a lot of Mario references, but I, like, obviously I'm just starting it for the first time. Follow the lane south to reach the beach. Since you washed ashore, lots of nasty monsters have been in the area, so be careful, okay? Well, I don't have, like, a weapon or anything. We just repel and run. Surprise, Zelda hasn't gone the way of voice acting, or am I missing something? Well, this is a remake of the original. But you got kidnapped? Almost. How do I throw? Just like that. This is gonna be- here, eat the chicken so I can get past. Ah! Take this chicken as an upright! That chain is useless. Why? They won't even go for the chickens, it's only going for me! Hell. Hell. Cool, he just throws over me, that's fantastic.
A lot of Nintendo references in general. Originally, yes, nice.
Chances are birth taker. Not a good one though, let me tell you. Give me an apple. Smash into the tree with your shield. Run. Speed dash. Hop down this well. So far my abilities have seemed pretty limited. Can I pick up this old lady? Grandma Yahoo. I thought her name was Yoo-hoo. Grandma Yahoo. As in the search engine. This isn't the house I came out of, is it? Oh no, hey Pops, look at Santa Claus! No, Old Man Olrira. Please call outside. Please call outside. I don't think he's using his dying breath to tell me something, and I don't know what it is yet. Check, like, bling bling! Bucket Mouse, thanks for calling. I called? Didn't it just get stuck in the very same spot here at the beginning that I did when I was a little kid? Hopefully I do. You must have dialed a wrong number. Who did I just accidentally call? I missed it. Can I get some porridge? Pop pop, I'm hungers. Fine. I have the voice for a voice actor. What does that mean? So I think it came out of this house, so I guess we'll pop into- This guy has a pet fox? That's so cool, can I have it? Yip yip. So cute. I want a little fox that follows me around. It's so cute. Ooh, the mystical phone. Wait, this is just to that guy's house. Library that has good information. Talk to you later, click. Alright. Okay, so anywhere I go, I can call the old man Olvira. Butchering his name. But... he... He's a hint giver. Yeah, I figure. Yeah, he only talks to you over the phone. That's where I was going. I was like, it sounds like he won't speak unless it's kind of pulling into the plants. I mean, that sounds kind of rude. It's kind of fun to just climb up in the first place. What's this? I wish I could run. Run this street. I kind of just want to get out of here unless I'm supposed to like pick up a sword somewhere. Am I supposed to pick up a sword somewhere? Like, oh, we found you in the- oh, tool shop. Yes! Hello, sir! See something you like, just bring it here. I don't have any rupees. A piece of a heart. Three hearts. Another shield. Okay, I don't need any of that stuff. Just get to the beach, man. Is there a map?
That is not good. Nope.
She's gotta be south. It's always south. They're always south.
Hi, Joe. How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Great to see you.
There's so many little boxes in this game. So I can just deal with anything. These chickens come with me. I don't care what you say about it. Do you have enough stealing chicken? You need to get sort of this very close to find it. What the hell is that?
Take the chicken! Take the chicken!
I don't know what I'm doing, I don't have a sword. How do I get back up there? Bullshit. Bullshit! Barely even looked at me and I got injured. I can't believe I hit him with the chicken and it like knocked him away for a second. Oh, he shoots stuff. Oh. Can I hold on. Yeah! That worked! I didn't know I could do that! Please, thanks, stop and use a cup of your cool. Like, torturing cuckoo says an NP. Yeah, that's his main move. I guess I'm. So far, unexcited. I'm like a sword. So far, I'm just bullying monsters into holes in the ground. Supposed to be part of it. The shield is really pretty sturdy. Hopefully pretty sturdy. There we go, this looks right. A keyhole. Tail keyhole. I guess that's wrong. This was a dead end except for. See if they can make it follow me over here. It doesn't look like it will. So, I'll just leave it, I guess. Did you see my puppy? Guess the puppy's going down too. Is that a permanent? Peace. chest. I can't really. The rocks in the way. What are they at? Well, what did you do? He is. Don't go there. The monkey's throwing stuff at me there. I will chop down that tree you're saying that I'm a pretentious evil all of the tree like you think you know something. No, you don't. Can I kill this guy? I can! Start out this level with being so weak that I can't even pull these. Oh, what? Oh my god, really? Wait, that rupee fell down that hole. Dude, you guys, I can slice up the weeds with my sword. I didn't even know that. Non-stop lectures. Oh, it's not good. I wanted to stream this. Okay, right. Is usually on the screen all the time if you hear this. Oh, well then yeah, I can see like customs to a certain type of thing. Bananas. I'm Sale and this is my house. My hobby is collecting rare and unusual canned food. I said Twitch. Oh, thank you, Matthew. I don't know why the alerts didn't go off for that. That's super weird. Account wish. Like through the Streamlabs store? He sucks me to get them bougies. Matthew, did you get it on stream? My stream gifts? Oh, I couldn't check that yet. They process it themselves before I get notified. Did you send it? Did you get it through stream gifts? Or are you talking about... I'm so sorry! Well, thank you so much! I really appreciate it. Yeah, I don't know why the alert didn't go off. That's super weird. Now I'll never know what you got me. It's a Frogator before Frogator was ever thing. I put some stuff on my wish list for Bear because I'm a sucker. But the thing is, when it's through stream gifts, like I put it on my list and then they have to update their link first, so like it's not so fast. That two-step cheap shot is what that was. I'm missing out of a heart. Now I'm missing out of a heart. Okay. Okay, sorry. This is a dead end. The rocks. I can't do anything about the rocks. But I could do the thing about the bushes. That's good. I have to go into the store. That's nice. I feel like now I should go check back with those people. Like, do me a solid. Help me get back to health. Why. Right, but it's not just the first person, it's like the first certain number. Do you remember what happened? Also, by the way, thank you. Okay, so. If I kill that guy's dog, you think he'll be mad at me or like not? Oh. Heart bushes? What's this? Mysterious Forest? That's my middle name. I don't really know my goal right now. First 10? Oh, that's so cool! My first 10 subs. That's so cool. Oh. Ooh, ooh. I was like, a flying owl, how am I supposed to defeat that? Mysterious Forest. Yeah, it went all the way to the end. I was like, what's the point of this chain? Like, I can't walk past without the dog reaching me. Find it a trifle difficult to leave the island while the wind fishes. The tail. Go there with the key you'll find in this forest. Oh, there we go. Okay, I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Well, I'm supposed to go through the forest, get the key, then go to the cave. Who would have thought? Well, I'm not first or anything in this room. I have no idea. Joe, the only person. Oh, Pen. Pen and Jamper. Are the only ones. In chat right now, they were my first time. That's my first time. Thank you so much, Pen. It replaces your sub badge. Do you not get to choose? Oh, these guys do look scary. This guy has a little sword. Wait, he gets to carry, like, an unlimited amount of spears? Bullshit. Guardian Acorn. It will reduce the damage you take by half. Oh, like for the duration of while you have it? How long does it last? Quick! Okay, we're off. Okay. I was like, I don't know how long it lasts. I'm just gonna go like hardcore until. There's so much cash just in the grass. I could just wander around in the grass and get a bunch of money. And by a bunch of money, I mean not that much money. Hey, Torque! What's up? Thank you so much for the resub. 13 months, you guys. Oh my god! That's so crazy to me. So much. That's such a long time. I really appreciate it. Hello. Oh. The Great Fairy. You still got plenty of Pepsi. Oh. So she's like. Just my healer lady. Or if I'm injured. That's real sweet of her. Oh no! Ah! for falling down the hole. One heart. Darn it, bear. You guys hear that loud thump? Hold on 1 second. Yeah, I was worried. Falling in a hole does only make you lose one heart. I was like, oh my gosh, did I just restart? Expecto Patronum! Talby, thank you, thank you. Sweet. Oh shit. Oh! I get it. The ground's. Oh no. Thank you so much, Matthew, for that gifted sub. Hey, just survive a talent. Thank you so much. Get hype for Walls Links. Thank you for the hugs. Thank you for the love. Thank you, Matthew. Throw your hype in the chair. My favorite Zelda game. Okay, alright. Oh, I don't know how these games work. Oh my gosh. Well, I need a pickaxe, I guess? I need a pickaxe? I didn't realize it was gonna be so, like, tool-based. Like, how am I gonna switch tools? The D-pad thing? Get bent. Wish I got a mini-map. I must have to go up and around. That's fine. Okay, look at that. It's not in the cave. Push the rocks out of your way? Oh. I didn't realize each time I did that I was losing a heart. I don't think I possess the ability yet. With a bow? Damn, that's dumb. Remember it's adventure game, enjoy it. I just want my mini-map and a gun. Only the gray ones in the caves. Oh! Is lit. Do I need to light her other lantern? So I need a torch now? And a pitchfork. Just run past this guy. Also, he said that was in this forest, so like I can't leave the forest. No, hi, Isabelle. My Friday's been good so far. I had Bear's appointment for his third round of shots. Bullshit, nasty piece of shit. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a person. Today I had Bear's, it was his third and final, like, Reeves appointment. So he's, like, all good to go on shots. We can take him to the dog park now. I'm really excited. And, then I studied for, like, 4 or 5 hours, and then I got my hair done, and then I came here. Alright, so I'm going to be lost thanks to the hair. What? Yeah, like, I know where this is. I'm not that lost. Rock still. Okay. rocks? So I can't get past the raccoon. I can't move any of these rocks. Every time I switch areas, cool. I have to re-kill all the monsters again, which that's... that earlier and it didn't help me at all because everything respawns anyways, like it's so pointless. It's down here. Down this way? Did I come from here? I came from here. Rookies. Of course. Enough money to buy three shovels. I love the sound his little footsteps make. His little pitter patters. Just help me, I'm lost. At least you give me a map. One push in you and then you're done. Get that piece of heart or whatever it is. Yolo. Wait, what? Is this a different part of the forest? Toadstool.
mellow aroma flows into your nostrils. What does that mean? This is 100% a dead end. Oh wait, no wait. What's the point? And trade it for a pickaxe or a sense of adventure. Excuse me, multitude of sirs. We're good, Bob. Bear's wonderful. He's absolutely wonderful. I thought I could kill the chicken. Oh, hello, sir. Hold A and release to cast your line. Uh-oh, I didn't pay attention to even. Oh my god. This is gonna go poorly.
Ah!
just wondering if I was going to have to memorize it. But then I realized that there's no way I could. It's really long. I mean, I could after like a period of time about that. Ripoff, dude. This shop keeps a ripoff. You think the townsfolk mind if I cut up their whole garden? Like their well manicured lawn? Some random pieces of heart. Look at this guy.
Oh.
This is what this guy looks like. I'll be lost in the hills later, so keep a lookout. Trendy game. Okay. If I get to trendy game, remind me to get a Yoshi doll. I guess. Sister's calling. La, da, da. Thank you. dare say gotta catch them all. We can only say, hope we get to catch some. That's really funny. I feel that way in Pokemon Go sometimes. Like, I have put in a lot of time, but like, they always keep. So what am I missing? In the mysterious forest, I need to find a key. And I feel like I need like extra strength or like a pickaxe to get through some of this stuff. This raccoon won't let me pass. Damn. You're going to be loose. Are you battling some sort of- Yeah! That would be super fun, Hyper. Hi, how are you? So far I'm just like cutting a lot of grass and like saving up a lot of cash. Grass and cash. Okay, red for free. I'm gonna cut up the grass so much faster now. This piece of power. The thing is there's money in grass too. Efficiently, I'm mowing the lawn. Oh, I forgot power gave you a one hit down. Oh my god, you're kidding. I'm broken. Help. That way, I can't push these boulders. Well, people does not mean good. I mean, they go down. All right, I'm looking for a pointer or two. I feel like I've been down this path 3,000 times, so. Super obvious thing that I've missed 6 times. Holla at me. I feel like it has to do with this cave, but I don't know what else I'm supposed to do in this cave. Cause I just come through here and then I'm out here. I'm like, okay, great. Like I found a secret, whatever. But like, but I can't do anything over here. I can get a bunch of cash. Okay, that does me. I'm sorry, Matthew. I know you love the Resident Evil games, too. You're always super hyped about it. I can't go up there. What was the point of this cave? Oh, I can only push it one time? Damn it. Thank you. missing or looking for. I like the little music. It's super adorable. Tonight. I think she's got Sydney with her. They're doing some Until Dawn. Which, just like, major props in general, man. That game. Just like temporary stuff. Like, I wish it would give me like actually a piece of a heart or whatever, but I guess that's super rare. Oh yeah. Oh, oh. Oh no. Oh yes. Oh yes. A piece of a heart. Yay! I fell down the well and I found a piece of a heart. Phew! I wasn't sure. I was not sure. Oh, now I can go in here at least, I guess. Thank you. Are you kidding me? You're a cheating ass piece of shit, bitch. I mean, this is real life crane game, though, to be honest. Aha! You better stay in that crane. Better fall out. challenge again. No, it's clearly a ripoff. God. Yay! Cute! I haven't, Matthew, I haven't. So cute. Love it. Yeah, you like that? I know, I spoke to your desperate mother, who's desperate. Hot desperate mom. Who said that you all look alike. It was like a weird thing for a mom to say. Number five? Lost in that stupid cheat game that cheated me out of 30 rupees. Hey, Matthew! Hey, how's it going, Matt? What's up? Thank you! Sovie, are you just popping in to say hi? Thank you so much for the resub! I did not go live for an entire week, and I'm back today to try and say hi! I'm still here! I started class and I'm full term, full time this term, and I'm just—it's all like upper division. So I'm trying to stay on top of that. But it's really good to see you. Thank you so much for the sub. Hope you're doing good. Throw some hype in the chat for Matt. Thank you. Is she gonna moan like that the whole time? What do I get? Bow. A ribbon. Or you can trade the ribbon for something else. Maybe you can trade. Okay, so I just gotta. She's saying she chooses her books of knowledge. First of all, gotta see how to stay smart. Well, maybe this place wants a ribbon. It's the closest place. Would you like a ribbon, sir?
Hey.
I don't think he wants my ribbon. Challenge of power. Yeah. Would you like my ribbon? Oh, that's my own house. I was like, well, actually it's not my house, but it's the house that I woke up in with the two people. Maybe this house wants my ribbon. Just go inside where it's safe, it's fine. Nothing to see here. Hello? How I wish I'd received a visitor carrying a ribbon. That works! My chick baby Chow Chow has been pining for a new accessory. I got you, mama. You would direct me to the doghouse? Oh my gosh, the dog's house is almost as big as the people's house. Hello! Dog food. Yes! Oh my gosh, you're so cute! Hello, sweet little boo-boo. Chomp, 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 chomp. reach those bowls of water. There's a literal, like, giant skeleton in the yard. What have you been feeding this thing? Didn't that alligator say he wanted dog food? I don't remember where he was. There was a shop that was down here. No, I just can't believe it. Was the alligator down on the beach? Oh shit. Matthew, thank you, thank you. Woo! 669, thank you so much, Matthew. I really appreciate that. You're so generous. Thank you, spam the chat with your emails, you guys. If you got the gasm or the gert, throw it in the chat. Let me see. I did attack the chicken tongue, especially when I got a sword. It doesn't really react. It's kind of a huge disappointment. Oh, I think that was... Is that the guy with the... Son of a bitch. The only reason I needed a sword was to, like, be able to cut through grass. Like, I'm pretty sure. How are your classes? They're really good. They're really good. I'm just getting started on them and trying to stay on top of it. And I enjoy it. Organic chemistry and physics and trade. I'm having a good time. Thank you so much, Matthew. Is anyone else in chat taking any classes this term? I'm gonna lose it if I can't get that can. Do I give it to him? What if I keep it? Will he lose it? Okay. Wait, you didn't even open the can! Can't be good. That was great. I know it's not a fair trade, but here's some bananas going. Good deal. Is it a good deal? We go back in January? Okay. Thank you so much, Matty. You've got a 669. I super appreciate it. Oh, bananas, because I can give them to this monkey. No. Wrong. I was wrong. But not that monkey. Okay, because it seems like we would give it to that monkey, dude. Stupid octopus a-holes. I bet those bananas are gonna go to some good use up in this forest. Oh yeah, you wanna be there? Yes. Oh, I don't need to be patient, so I'm just running. Okay, I bet the raccoon wants a banana. Would you like a banana? Dust and powder. Shannon! I mean, raccoons like bananas, right? I definitely got the money I wasted on that Yoshi doll back, but like, to what purpose? Ooh! Three whole dollars. Well, I think this guy wants my banana. Of a bitch, cheap ass. Huh. A heart right here in the bush.
Right here in the bush.
Mushroom, you got what you need to do, has to do it. Well, I don't know where to take it. This is a dead end. This is an electric guy. This is a dead end. That was a dead end. Oh! I forgot about this witch down here. All she did was quote like weird, creepy lines to me. Hello? Ask the CFP to- Oh! Mix it up something in a jiffy, you know. Oh, she's frantically stirring! Okay! We have a bag of stuff. Take care, not much there. Why not try a bit in my hut? Magic powder? Drugs. She gave me drugs. Try some in my hut! You mean to try the- I'd better try the drugs before you go. Use. Alright, let's try some drugs. What'd that do? The mouses love me. Why'd she make me try it if I can't do anything with it? What good are you, lady? Oh, she literally says it. Talent stools mix for somebody's tricks. Why'd she make me try it? Yeah, she gave me a bag of drugs, dude. Magic powder! I'm like, okay, liar, liar. So, it's fine, I won't call you on your drugs. I'm gonna prosecute persecute an independent business owner, which he wishes in. I respect what you're trying to do. I keep forgetting that she's right bumper. So I keep thinking that it's, A. Like, I'll press A, and it's nothing. Okay, so clearly I need the magic powder for this one. I guess I'm gonna start, and that's exciting. That's exciting. Ooh, wait. Ooh, $1. Alright, take some powder. Hold on, let me use my piece of power to chop down all these bushes. Regular boy. Omni, hey, how's it going? Gonna be high AF when this is done. Okay, take this powder. Oh. Throw it in his face. Oh, cool! I just took like a bunch of powdered crack and I was like, alright, just go quick while he's out of it. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Okay, Terran's a raccoon. A key! Yay! A tail key! I've been looking all over for you, BB. Why am I being creepy? Oh, okay, the owl, dude. Take the key and go to the tail cave. Destroy the instrument that's hidden there. Go down. Oh no! The witch! windfish is waiting. Oh, hoot, hoot, hoot. Voice actor at your service. What's back here, though? There's gonna be stuff back here.
Woo!
Gapunga Swamp. Exactly what I wanted to come through. Let me see. Now, what is this? The telephone store. The doctor, captain. Ooh. Uncle Alfred! Let her in the village. They might have some good information for you. Talk to you later. Click. That was it. Hey, you should try reading a book. Click. Thanks so much. This sign has more information. Danger key bot except Bow Wow. So I can't swim. I need a little Bow Wow. How do I get a Bow Wow? I can't go. Bones now. I'm rolling in the dough. I can afford like a shovel or whatever. No, I don't need this. Shallow water, but you can't swim. The swamp is all. Oh, is that shallow water? Well, it's too late. I'm already down here. When do I unlock fast travel? It's in the tail cave, so I'm gonna go to the tail cave. What if I kill this kid? Fine. Swim. We're gonna stop losing this game. Whatever happened to satisfying child murder? I'm just kidding. Bananas and I can't, like, okay, it was not this way. I must have gone right past it somehow. But there's literally no point to these bananas. The monkey won't take them. The monkey won't take my bananas. No, I don't think I've done it. I mean, I might need it, but I don't want it, you know. Maybe it's this way. Well, I came from here. Did I skip a level somehow? Baloney. Baloney! Losing the area? I think I remember it was around over here. Oh! I keep running for the lake. This is power, guardian acorn. And then I'm realizing, like, I don't want that. This takes a whole cutscene and I don't care about it. Just trying, I mean, it does make you run faster, which I guess I like. Tail key! Here we go! Hi, Nancy. How are you? Okay. life right now. I can't harm the skellies. Dumb. All right, this time we'll do a little better. I can't harm him either. All I can do is push him off the edge. Just bail. Just bail out. What's over here? Cool bats? I can kill bats. Oh. I can't escape the room until I've killed everybody in it. I feel bad because it was like the guy that runs the game. It was like the guy that runs the game. Ah! Oh my goodness. The statue, because it's missing a it's missing a beat, right? Is that the clue there? He's beakless. Okay. Let me go this way and look for a beak, I guess. Oh, he was just a super unhelpful read person. Cool. That does not look like a dead end at all. Let me just throw that back real slow style. Okay. Oh, knock this guy over into the ledge. Hold on. It didn't matter because this is a dead end, and so is that. Now you have one heart. Shh, stop beeping! I know where I stand. I know it doesn't look good. I know it looks bad. Balls of electric shock, and a bunch of buttons that are all the same. Can't move those. Can't walk through those. Hey! Can't walk through those. Hey, did you get your tail cable ready? I'm stuck. Where's this room? Statue is saying something. You can't make it out. I got a key. There's no key. Don't put the key to space. Yep. Oh, I don't define the beat. I have one heart left. Never make it. Okay, I'll be right back. Where's he hiding? Thank you. Alright, I do have to get the- Oh, these things move? That was totally on accident! Trippy. Super accident. Oh, cool. How do I jump? No jumping? I want to jump on their hands. This is lame as hell. I get that it's a Mario thing, but I just want to bop them on the head, you know? I can't jump. Where's all my hidden compartments? Okay, Mandalore, thanks for saying hi. Good to see you. chest and nightmare are hidden. Oh, that's so cool. Yes. A toenail will tell you if a key is nearby. Well, what? Oh. That was it? Is it buffering? It's really funny that it boosts him off the ledge. Oh, I can damage the skeletons. Okay. I thought I couldn't because earlier it like just wasn't letting me. We have a feather and a compass and a map. Oh, yes. I've been missing a map forever. Oh, hell yeah. I don't get it. How am I gonna... Okay, the lock. But I can't get across there. How do I... What? Pin? No. No, no pin. Can I go through here? That's the coolest thing I've ever seen. Did you see that? That was dope as hell. You can equip the feather. It'll allow you to jump. Ooh. He doesn't get electrocuted. That's cheating. Fuck. Yes. Make it. What would they have dropped if they were anything else? What if they were scrambling through space? Oh, you want to drop rupees, maybe? Stone beak. Turn aside the spined ones with a shield. It'll allow me to jump. Set. Oh god, I'm in the doorway! Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was cool. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Out of that, and instead I didn't. Nightmare key. Nightmare key. Sneak on out of here. I don't know what that does. my god, come on. Some bull. That's also bullshit. This is all bullshit, all of it. I think you better drop some health, dude. Excuse me. Okay. Boink! I love that. Are you telling me there's a chest nearby? The one I can see right there? Is that what you're telling me? You have the nightmare key. Ooh! Dope. Remember how to jump. Jump over that. No, I cannot. You must go. All the way around. Sweet. Okay. Andre, hi, how's it going? What's up? Welcome! Cool. Good. Ah! Forgot. Fine! Oh my goodness. Yeah, at me now! I'm going into the nightmare section. Buzz outsider. He looks like a cauliflower bee. Bulldor. Wait, I thought I just did the boss fight. Oh my god. Wait, throw magic powder on him. That didn't work. Do it again. Didn't work. What's he vulnerable? Oh, his tail tip. Sort of. Building an orchestra? How come I've never played this game before? A path opens in the blooms. Others in the set. Hi, Steven! Has the power to wake the wind fish. Oh my god, you guys, I'm building an orchestra. No, I never played the original. I was instructed to give you directions. Your next goal is north in Kupanga Swamp. Good indeed! Wait, but I went into Kupanga Swamp and it said go back to the library. The old man's telephone told me to go to the library. Don't you know who I am? Yeah, I can jump. That's who I am. I'm a jumper. I'm a flyer. I'm a librarian. Oh! Hey, bud. Serious. The Moblins came to the village. The hood gang of Moblins. They all went to the house. That house. With the Moblins. That house, this one right here. Ooh.
fun.
What's the special ribbon on the top shelf?
The whirling blade. maybe bigger. Night pen, thanks for hanging out. Whirling blade technique. Hold down B and believe you have power. Oh, what? Handle your shield like a pro. Hold down R to defend yourself from enemy attacks, and you can push enemies too. Besides the standard shield, there is also a mirror variety reflects beams. Beams. Maps and Memories Guidebook. Read this book always. See an island map by pressing. This is your map. Visit. If there's a place you remember for later, you can press A to mark it with a pin. Visit memories. Ah, how convenient. Oh, hacker. Select any item that's right for you. Read this book? Yes. Subscreen you can get to. Select your favorite items for X and Y there. Try many different things to find what's right for you. Well, magic powder isn't one of them. Fun with bombs. After you put a bomb down, you can pick it up by pressing A. You can throw it by pushing A one more time. I didn't know that. Properties of warp points. Some warp points on Koholint Island. You can warp to and fro using this box. You can warp only to a point you have stood on with your own feet. Okay. Let me check my... Oh, that's the only loadout I can have right now. Okay. Well, they said it went to this crying lady's house, so let's go handle the Mooblins in here. Wait, they're not in here. Oh, I thought I had to, like... Magic powder, good book, absolutely nothing. Your Bow Wow is dog napped. I genuinely feel for her. They said, yeah, that house, that one, that house. They were living in their own house. They live in their own house. Don't they live up here? Out of the way, peace. Did you see the Mooblins come this way? No, we're not here for this. Although you have a beautiful voice, Taryn. We're having a stressful day with the Mooblins. The Moobles. The Moobloldens. Did they come in here? I'm assuming they didn't. I'll be lost in the hills later, so keep your eyes out. Oh, nice. Like, you're okay. Planning on being lost. Okay, I checked her house. This is a shopkeeper. He does not care. Tara doesn't care either. And it wouldn't be the shop. That's a shop. This is the phone. So must be this house down and around here. Because no one else is freaking out. Across the way. Yeah, she's right there. Okay, so I can go up here and find out where the moblins are. Hey you! Did you kidnap my friend's kid? Or dog or something? Where's that dog at, B? Bow Wow. Wow! Here we go. Kablam! This house. Did the moblins come in here? Mr. Wright. I never received a response. Okay, so you were like
attacked in here then? You seem to be in your own corner. $250! Give me your twist, that's what I'm trying to do. Actually wise creatures, they're just cockhead, pretty sure. I'll never be strong enough. Quick dash. Do I get to like a speed boost? I'm sure I get one. God, just no, thank you. Ladies in the famous right. You're terrible, Minga. Most Moblins live in the mysterious forest, but some live in the caves of tall, tall heights. Hope that's what you wanted to know, quick. The caves of tall, tall heights. I just went into the caves. We have 4 hearts. Like, here's the cave. Literally nothing in here. Maybe he means if I go up here. Cello right now. It's music. You do get a speed boost eventually. Good. Car being slow as hell. This house that house, and you know which house. But they didn't tell me which one, so now I just have to figure it out. And it's not up there. It's bugging the hell out of me. Oh, well. That wasn't really fun at all. Oh my god. What the hell was that, a gopher? Stop spawning! Get me out of here! Ooh, ghost! Oh. Oh my god, there's too much stuff happening. I can't seem to kill the ghost of them. Thank you! Oh, thank you! Crazy Tracy. Oh my god. I keep accidentally using up my magic pattern. No, it's this way. Oh, Tall Tall Heights. That's where it said that the thingamabob was. What's this? A windfish in name only, for it is neither. Not a wind or a fish. Okay, this is Lori. This looks like a moblin cave. La, 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 la. Who's this suspicious mushroom runt? Okay, boys, let's get rid of him. Came in here with no hearts. Oh, I thought they were gonna release something for you to fight. Oh my god. What if you drop a heart for sh- What the hell is that? Trying to kill her rat, her pet rat. Mm. Oh, I at least have 3 hearts. Oh, I don't have to kill these guys again either. Not bad. Whoa. Come on, baby. Hello. Oh, I've got his leash. Come on, bump, bump. Come on, baby. Bow, wow, bow, wow. That's so cute. Look at him. Come on, baby, this way. Where's the bow I gave her? Mr. Hoothood. Me to raid. Hi! Hi, Samantha! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Oh, is my raid alert turned off? What is happening? Girl, what's up? Good to see you. How are you? I'm playing Link's Awakening for the first time, and I've never done it before. Hello, hello, welcome, Samantha, and all the raiders! Sorry, I don't know why the alert didn't go off. Haiku! Boss! Lala! Excuse me. Mizel, D.L. I was forced to be here. Oh my god. Oh my god, thank you so much for the gift of Subby. Hi Lala, how are you? Waka, hey! Thank you so much, you guys, welcome! Thank you for the raid, I appreciate it. What you guys up to tonight? Can I get a shout out? Can I get a shout out? My raid? Overwatch. Oh geez, good stuff, good stuff. Thanks for the follow, Haiku. Thanks for the gift and some mega to Lala. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. It's really sweet of you. I'm playing Link's Awakening. Yes, yeah, thanks for the follow. Yeah, it's really cute, I'm really loving it. I just went into the cave with Puppy and like, pick up the puppy for somebody else, and then like you've got the puppy with you. She's wonderful. Hey, thank you, Warrior, for the follow. Thanks so much. That's so sweet. Thank you so much for the rainy raid. I appreciate it. pepper forever, but you can't. Is my volume kind of low? I can turn it back up a little bit. I had some music playing earlier. If you got some Gertz or some Gasms, throw them in the chat. Hello, hello! I turned it up a little bit just now. Would that help? Better? Okay. Thank you, Waka, for the follow. Appreciate it. His third round of boosters, so he's like all checked out for a year now. He's good to go to dog parks, he's good to go to puppy play days. It's really great. I'm really excited. I have a baby German Shepherd puppy. He's 18 weeks. You think I could smash these dumb bottles? Of course. Of course. Magic powder is to light lights. Cool, 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 got it. Oh my gosh. Ooh! Where did I see you from? No idea. Jackass. Look at him jumping up and down, a little hop, skip, a bitch jumper. Beakle statue is saying something. You can't make it tap. But I have the beak! For the last statue, at least. Jackasses. Like, they're mimicking me. Okay. Wait a second, he gets a... Wait, what? What is that? Skeleton archer, man. Wait. Okay. It's like I'm holding on my shield, I swear. I mean, now that stupid electric guy's trapped down there. There's an antique store in Portland. Oh, my real brand. I didn't know that, Ballsy. Hey, Ballsy, what's up? How are you? I didn't know they do that. I guess I just really don't play this game very much. Or ever, for that matter. Scoot with your butt! Scoot with the butt! Okay, if I can't go left, maybe I can... Oh, I only have those extra keys for the other dungeon. Okay, okay. No keys for that. I'm still not strong enough to lift those! My boy, Chung. Who said that? Fine. Your current strength won't cut it. Oh, yeah, okay. Mario meets Zelda? Kind of, I think. I think so, Ballsy. Thank you so much for the raid, Samantha. I super appreciate it. Oh, it came from there. And walk backwards. Oh, I forgot I could do that. It's definitely not damaging him. Just damaging me. Does that hurt him? Seriously? That's so asinine. It's like such a, like Doctor Who, like, leaping angels thing, like you can't look at them or else they can see you, or whatever. Okay, I got a compass! Now I know where I'm going! Thanks, GameCube, I appreciate it. I love that it's telling me there's a chest nearby. Is it nearby? Okay, apparently I gotta... I still don't get this, though. Okay, I can't... Why their masks are so strong, I'll never know. Oh my gosh. That was the path you were taking. Oh, shit. So wait, I can go down here, but I can't go any further. I can't. What's the point? Help a sister out, big boy. Nope. I only got 4 magic powder left. There's a room for a key, but I don't have... a key anymore. I did it wrong. Puzzle adventure game. Nothing but for this thing. When am I gonna smash these little jugs? When am I gonna get the strength of the diamond? When? Dun 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 dun. I have? A shell.
Okay.
Ooh. Almost in the front of a hurt. I can't reach him. Huh. Skeleton, but I can't get in there yet. Nigga, thank you! You're doing so too, Batanados! I super appreciate it. Hey, bud. Through the red blocks. Yeah, right? But I can't get through the red blocks. I don't have a key. And there's a door over here, but I can't get through the door because I don't have a key because I used the key on that door, which did nothing for me. Try killing this guy again, I guess. Oh shit, I didn't mean to touch him. Yeah, that did nothing for me. That's so dumb. I feel like an asshole. Oh gosh. Dope. Yay! Yeah, thank you. Thank you, guys. You're dead right. Some bullshit. Yeah, I did sit in the corner. Okay. Emergy, thank you. 13 months of Falcons tier 3. How are you? Good to see you. Hope you're doing great. Thank you so much. Welcome again. That's the work. Yes.
Oh, hell yeah. To keep it simple. Keep it simple. Oof. Oh, come the fuck. He jumps so weirdly. Yes, I see that my health is an all-time low. Thank you. Jump straight over here. Thank you. Oh, come on. So cool. Oh, cool. Just woke up. Morning. I want to get the room. Oh, yeah. Oh, the ground. Oh, no, the ground. Wait, the shield doesn't work. This is not going well for me. Oh, wait. Now I have so much elixir. I got 20 elixir again. This is dope as hay. Come on, I didn't get that close. Really? Not for sure. I don't think I need to do this. I just... half his height and size when he jumps. Look, like the okay, that was bullshit. Like, I nailed that. I'm just gonna lay here and suffer. Why suffer? Just get some... Get that cuppa. No, thank you. Press this. I mean, I guess I got a key. Wink. Oh my god! Quick, quick! Blow the magic dust. Ghosts can't live in the light. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
What did I get? What did I get?
A necklace, a power bracelet. Cool. That is very satisfying, let me tell you. Woo! Okay. Can I? Yay! Okay, cool! Now you are a real Link. Ah. Hit the wrong button, obviously. Sucker. Oh, wait. How do I get... That really played out, Ken. Oh, I can just hit it. That's right, that's right. Okay. I don't know which side I wanted to be on. What that was for, but I'm just gonna go through this one. Oh dear, Ken can smash now. I know, it's real. Wait. Finger. Piece of power! Wait. Know what's gonna be in there, like some cash dollars. Damn it. I do like that it switches. Between, it's interesting. Smash a pot on that. I don't get it. Let's try the pot thing again. Excuse me. Excuse me. Looks a little mad. Get that pot, Jack. They look so innocent. Ooh. Oh no, I don't know that I have the right key. Darn. I hit the wrong button again. Just let me test it out here. Okay. Shoot. Okay, yeah, I gotta go all the way. I guess that's why I have one more small key. I just didn't know what it was for. The nightmare key. Okay. Let me just skedaddle on. Shit, 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 and shit. cool.
Is she a little bat?
Oh. I'm Triot, like Rhea. I keep getting the controls on backwards. Okay, here we go. Wait, oh, I wasn't paying attention at all to that. Sorry, game. Owner, people's owner, game instructors. Ooh. What? I didn't get to hit him with the... Jumps really weird. Damn it, I better time that better. Thank you. We're going down. Not identical to the other room. I could have come straight down here this whole time. I swear it wants me to do something with a stupid bunny. I just don't know what. Kill the rabbit. I don't. You have to kill the families in a certain order. I can't even kill the bunny. How are you supposed to kill the bunny? How do you kill the bunny? I literally can't. Right, and I see that the bunny, you use a pot, but like I can't throw over. Maybe I must be able to throw through. Nope. Nope. I don't get it! Onto the squares that were lit up, I guess. Because there's like, see the four? Oh, where the hell am I? Oh, wait. Yay! that this was part of it. Jump so silly. That's really interesting. What was that supposed to do? He likes to try to throw through walls. Good thing! Because he kept missing. He kept hitting the wall. It's really funny. Ooh! Oh shit! Okay. I didn't know that this was the one for the key. That's dope. Yay! Now to remember how to get there. Super, super easy to get really lost, because that sucks a lot. But I guess I get it. This guy's the boss fight? Oh. Is that supposed to be a genie? Fireball genie. I thought the shield... Level 2, Bottom Grotto. Phew! I just realized we hit 3 hours, so I'm going to close down. It is 11:30. That's my new bedtime. But, thank you so much for hanging out today, you guys. Sorry, I'm not going to finish the boss fight. I'll do it, probably tomorrow night. I realize it is 11:30. I'm really tired. But, thanks for hanging out with me. Major shout out to Kimix Coach High and all my little subby. Hanging out with me today. Thank you so much. I had a really good time, actually, playing this game. So... Jamie, thank you for the host.
Huge shout out to Samantha Kronos. Can I get another shout out for Samantha for that raid? I super appreciate it. I'm so sorry the alert didn't go off. The alert did not go off because I don't know why. But hopefully that gets straightened out. Thanks so much for hanging out, you guys. Corey, go say hi. She's playing until dawn with her girlfriend, Sydney. So that'll be fun. Go say hi to her. Thank you so much for hanging out, you guys. Take care.
Good when you back that, girl. You look good, make me spend that cash.
Dude, can I get some emails in the chat for Megan, please? That is a crazy drop. Thank you so much, dude. Oh, ow. Thank you so much. I mentioned this earlier, but now it's a good time with any of this. It's just because I love you. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. I super appreciate it. Thanks for the follow, King Koopa. Thanks for the help tonight, you guys. I had a really good time. I'm glad you like the game, Mega, because I'm going to play a little more of this. A little more of this game. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you so much, Mega. Go give Corey some love from me, okay? Have a good night.